So, Robert, let me ask you this. Gervonta Davis is champ at 130, 135, 140. There was talk of him fighting Keith Thurman. That's ridiculous. But who should he fight next?
Thurman.
No, that's not realistic.
That's ridiculous.
Because he's the champion. He has mandatories at 30, 35, and 40. Give them a chance to fight.
It's not mandatory, darling.
But it's not ridiculous.
You don't think so?
No, it's not ridiculous.
Tank just fought 140, so it's not ridiculous.
Why doesn't he start with... Huh?
Oh, he's gonna fight con quien? Con Cuella, Colazo.
Who's fighting Colazo?
I know Colazo so far.
Colazo's still fighting.
Is hot dog a sandwich?
Yes.
Is it?
Yeah, if it's in a bun.
It's a hot dog.
What about Josh Taylor versus Tank?
Oh, Tank, easy work. Knocks him out 2 rounds.
Two? 2.5.
I'll take Tank.
Tank doesn't like when...
I think that would be a real good fight, actually.
No, Josh fights a little dirty, and Tank would hit him back right away.
Yeah. I'll take Tank.
I don't know who Radio Raheem is.
It's in a movie, Do the Right Thing, with Spike Lee. Big guy with the radio.
You
ever seen Do the Right Thing, the movie with the pizzeria?
No.
I don't know. There was
it's a good movie, Robert.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's
like
a pizzeria and...
Claro, no, pero ya si ver a la de él. No puede ir, es un no puede ir.
Sí, pero vamos a la de
no, no puede.
Where is he from? Lithuania?
Lithuania.
Lithuania. Starnonis.
Two-time Olympian.
Huh?
Two-time Olympian.
Is he?
Yeah, started out in kickboxing. He told me he had no sparring for the Olympics with no training. That's very impressive to make it to the Olympics.
Carmelo's with the Lakers?
That's what I heard.
And Howard.
And Dwight. Yeah, Dwight was there.
But Pita, they're like the most oldest team in the history of the world.
Not because LeBron
the Lakers.
What do you think, you've been around basketball a long time, what do you think about this generation getting a lot of super teams?
They're very soft, weak-minded. They don't believe there's no loyalty. Like, stick with your team, right, Robert? Stick with your team.
Nah, fuck that.
Nah, it's business, Elie, come on. Listen, business. Exactly. The owners don't care.
The owners don't care about you. Why do you care about owners?
So, in boxing, why do fighters change their promotions?
Because they're not happy.
They have a better, exactly.